Popcorn. Inte popcorn. Ay no. Ay, vad fan? Ah! Då! Självmordsvåg. Vänta. Rip, no day to cafe. Ja, ni kanske borde säga med att streama, men ni Hörs inte i streamen eftersom jag har monitorljudet. Jag har headsetljudet på Discord. Men det är ändå typ den som kollar så. Ja, kan ni stå? Nej, det har jag inte. Jaha, nej, på Twitch. Jaha, ja. Men, det står det här, jag kör Callisto. Isa kammaren 2001. Klipp. Men jäklar. Gud vad mycket codec det var då. Jag har en som säger follow-signal. Yes. Okej. Häftigt. Oj. Ja. 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 Ja, den Kingdom Hearts. Nej. Ja, nu missade jag i så fall. Nej, precis. Man hoppar fram. Hej. Toppa upp. Yes. Skanning. Var en film som jag var tittade. Why do I find the fuse? Timmen senare. Psych ward. Boyer has some storage room. One I less than guide her. Really cool. Just a vent, we are done. Must go faster. Only launch, that's why it's leaking. Ja. Nej, nu hörs. Fan. Yine o kafe. Kim ki? Ne var? Hva hender Aynur? Ja. Men vilket pinball kör du? Det är massor olika variationer av den där. Men ja. Ja, just det, ja. Jo, det vet jag. Jag sa att man måste plocka upp de här. Oh shit. Så klart. Yeah, no sound. Data transfer, what the hell? Hero, it's when the pandemic started. But Cole, no, it's the fucking captain that's behind everything. Trist. Det stopp. Oh yeah, that's because I changed the settings. So my graphics got really too, more heated. Because it sounded like a shopper or something in the past streams, but hopefully you can hear that. Okay. Think it's time to end. Direction before the word. Warden, where are you? Hofrichter, Yep. Come. My body was going left. Okay. He's going to the horse, so he left Discord. You can't hear Discord. Ursäkta, men... What is the thing that is in the space? Is it like here? Here? Something like that? Oh. What, I shouldn't. Then the frame rate is 60, right? Because I'm seeing at the frame. Second Steam counter now is like 40. Little spot. Oh, nice. Let's end this one and for all. You dirty ass. Other fuck. And now is Resident Evil type. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Really? Run. Bomb squeeze, really? Oh, final. What was that easy? Maybe it's because I play on easy and I play on like normal, they have different, you know. Health bars and so on. But yeah, I play like in our off stream, just chilling, you know. Because it was really like a lot of those blind people, so on. But the sis, oh yeah, that was her sister. Okay. Man. Ah, really, they had like sci-fi troll where it's always they self-destruct. I mean, kind of lame, but what do you expect? And it's a great shooter. And a pretty good story, I would say. Get in there, please, and see yourself. Yeah, that was like this year's look a bit pixelated. Like a bit water and cliffhanger. And now you're all like, damn to hell. That's the captain, right? Yep. So, I would like if you played any in the Callisto Protocol 2 or whatever the name it. But yeah, it's a good game with few problems, I feel. But like the issues if with like linear passages, like you walk very slow. Gillen is Govind, yeah. I like the inventory system is a bit yeah, it's good, but it also like it's not the Resident Evil. Like it's, I don't know what else we'll compare it to. But yeah, it's really like in its own, it's good. And yes, connect the controller. And there we go. But yeah. Wait, do you know, you know? I think it's really good actually. And if you like those kinds of survival horror games, I guess you should give this a go. But it's not like Resident Evil or like Silent Hill. Oh well, yeah, it's really good. I know that I kind of sound like a broken record. But you want to hear the like. Roscoe channel update. Yeah, go follow him. He's a nice guy. Nice Swedish guy. The toy turned. I think you have lots work to do. Work like how do you say, rehab guy, I guess. He takes care of like criminals. I don't really know what it is in English. I don't know what to say. More than it's a good game if you like, or if you like Dead Space, and want something more to that aspect. And I said I have watched all the ACR or no ARS Technica documentary, or it's like Wade of Stinners there to the audio, and then we have the mocap, for the animations, for the, yeah, for everything. I guess they are kind of like Naughty Dog with all their mocap. Yeah, if I'm focused. I have played the first Dead Space in this summer. So I don't know about the remake really. I mean, yeah, people would appreciate that and so on, and it's a better art style, of course, with the Frostbite engine. Games like Battlefield, Mirror's Edge was there too. And so on. I am looking forward to play it, but I guess I don't want to really. I guess I want to like save my money a little bit. And well, next up we have some Evil West if you want to watch that. But I've gotten to this point where it's like, yeah, like those bees in the last tree. Oh, so fucking awful. Like, in the sense that you're flying around and you have to shoot three dots or whatever. Yeah. It's really awful, I guess. Man, I don't know what to say else. Do not sound like a broken record on Callisto Protocol. But yeah, the space is really good. And here you kind of have that dismemberment system that the space have. Well, like you shoot off legs from this one, and then from this one you shoot off the tail and then the claws, so it can't jump at you. And the baby, you shoot off the tentacles that shoot poison, I guess, at you. But this place had a map, and this hadn't a map, but I think it's because it's more like linear than this space. You're not going forward and backward all the time, like the mission was structured in a different way than the space. And I guess is there like real world or like early 2010s system where you have like a waypoint. I remember Bioshock Infinite had it as well. My mom's calling, hold on. I don't know why she go on when I stream, but yeah. Host again. Oh yeah, that was the trailer theme, right? I think so. Host again. If you listen to my graphic card, it doesn't sound that bad, but then it sounds a bit striking babies. Just like the special face around there is the to my family. Okay. Yes, it's really like lovely to read those. I guess, yeah, it's drawn on people to actually like. Oh. If I would rate this game, it would be 8 of 10. Because I mean it's really good. But then there are a few downsides, like you don't have a map. And you don't have a waypoint system and so on. What was I going to say? I don't know. But I like the people like killing their dogs as well, like yeah, you're an animal, but you're still part of me and like family. I don't know how many the special thanks this. I mean, it can be like Assassin's Creed 3. Those unforgettable credits. You have sat there like, was maybe 15, 16, yeah, something like that. And you just sit there. And you tab out. And then you go back and tab out. And it was just like a half an hour of credits, like, God. Oh, yeah. But yeah, and it was a good game as well. It's a whole different genre from Callisto Protocol. Wait, I'm on my mic. Yeah, what happened now? Okay. What do I press continue? Okay, then I am okay. But I rarely replay games if I replay them at all. So now you can hear my ASMR. But I feel like my throat is better. Oh, that's good. And I went to school like half a day. It's not the way of long days. From 9:10 to 2. Ja, hallå. nej, Agnus skulle till stallet. Och kaffe, han drog. Yes. Tror jag just där. Och sen...